Rocket Man should have handled a long time ago.